Buckle in, guys. This no-holds-barred match is now underway.
No rules, no limits. These superstars are ready to throw all caution to the wind. Watching this is going to be like watching a car crash.
Absolutely. It's going to be great.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Waist lock. Able to counter. Look at fighting out.
Manages to fight out with a series of punches.
Oh, what a chop. And now tying up the leg.
Straight to the knee.
Goes without saying, but a leg injury will hamper your ability to do just about anything.
Whoa, using their body as an absolute weapon. Two-handed choke slam.
Perched up top. Catches nothing but air.
Great athleticism.
Dodges out of the way.
One scouted.
Ooh, agile movement.
It takes a certain level of athleticism to pull that off.
In a no disqualification match, you never want to be the superstar on the wrong end of a chair or a kendo stick or whatever else might be hiding under the ring. You want to be the one inflicting that punishment because that's how you control the pace and the match as a whole.
Rey Mysterio now setting him up. Satellite DDT!
Byron, you dizzy yet?
Prying their opponent's arm out. Ah, double stop right to the arm. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Wait a second. Is this the forbidden door everyone's always talking about?
No, Saxton. It's a literal door meant to bludgeon your opponent.
Whip back into the ring. What's he hoping to find down there?
That's not a bat you look to hit home runs with. It's a bat you look to tear flesh off with.
Goodness. Nothing but brutality with that barbed wire.
Mysterio fending that off.
Just one right after the other. Can't be stopped.
Oh, round and round we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Andre might never have experienced a blow like that one.
Yeah, no surprise that Ray went full speed on that move.
It's incredible. The invent.
Just end this now.
Oh, he's playing possum.
And he easily stops the ref's count.
Starting to see the tolls of this match add up.
Fist drop. Ref's thinking about what to do next here.
Just launched. Was definitely not thinking about finesse with that one.
Was only thinking about dominance.
Despicable. That was simply a despicable display we just saw.
Gets tossed.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Kick right to the midsection.
Andre counters. What a boot. And that threw a wrench in Mysterio's plan.
They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around.
Got him up.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
The Giant is leaving no breathing room here.
Andre's being a dominant force.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
I've seen Saxton thrown out of a few local bars like that before.
Please don't remind me, Corey. That was just wrong. You should be a better person than that. Elbow puts an end to that. Mysterio finally creates some more offense for himself.
Exactly what Rey needed to get out of trouble.
And just like that, we've kicked the tempo up a notch.
What a forearm.
Ooh-hoo.
Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
And he gets set back into the ring. Looking for something, anything under the ring.
Few fates are worse than being on the wrong end of LeChancla.
You better watch out.
Ooh. He's going for the pin. This could be it. And he only stays down for a one count.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
He fends off the attack.
Like a brick wall running into you. Gentlemen, Rey Mysterio may be fading away here.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
Cranking the head.
Lives to fight another day.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
One right hand, another, and another.
And breaks out.
Ooh, well measured.
Oh, weakening the leg here. Oh, not to the belly.
Well-placed elbow to break up the maneuver.
Whoa. What a hurricanrana!
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
And he goes into the ring. This one is headed outside, guys.
Boom!
Dodges.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Hip drop by Andre.
This could be it.
Really had less than a second to stay alive there.
Ooh, elbow strike. Kick to the stomach.
Uh-oh.
Alley-oop. More attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Wow, springboard attack.
Return fire on Ray. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Oh, right to the throat. Ooh. Ray saw that coming.
Like a brick wall running into you.
Oh, no, no, no.
Do it.
A big splash.
That's it. The Giant just ended things.
Two. Oh, he kicked out.
Every single person in this arena thought this was over, except Rey Mysterio.
Everything possible was done to win there, but it just fell short. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring and returning to the ring.
Oh, what light to just shattering all over them. And these guys are trying to prove they belong in the main event, that they are on top of the mountain here.
Big-time confidence leading to big-time matches. I love it.
Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
Oh, an arm breaker. You've got to wonder if Ray can withstand this.
Ray's got to find a way to defend himself.
Oh, arms trapped.
Oh, and a slam. Andre just playing with his food right about now. Oh, flapjack.
Gosh, landing face first.
And his core has been taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
Who even thought to put a light tube under the ring? This isn't some backyard operation.
What a DDT!
kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, God, that hurt.
What a forearm. And Andre gets forced into the defensive.
Yeah, Mysterio looks fired up despite the toll this match has taken on.
Great counter.
Beautiful hip toss.
Oh, red in there.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
Athleticism. Mysterio is locked in on his opponent now.
Perfect time to attack. When
this is quickly turning into a slip.
These two trading one blow after another.
Nothing pretty here. Just good old-fashioned fisticuffs.
Boom! A forearm smash.
And Mysterio went full speed to deliver that one.
From the top, he paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
That is when you watch out for the flying chancla.
A gnarly headbutt to the face of their opponent, and I have a bad feeling things are about to get even worse. Making the climb, this will not end well. Bonsai drop. Is it enough? The cover, two. Picking up the victory as his opponent does his best. Saxton stares up at the lights.
Here is your winner, the Eighth Wonder.
A really tough loss for Rey Mysterio.
You can see it on his face. Mysterio did not expect to lose like that.